Market conditions and the company's strategy and procedures eventually combine to generate the incomes and expenditures from which the bottom line is derived. This episode will help you know why the value of business is in the bottom line and not the GMV.